This is huge. It is read by so many people. I've been on a lot of covers, but this one is without any doubt the most recent. I think acting and the comedy, the action, and the collaborative effort and all of this stuff, it's to me like bicycle riding. I don't think you ever lose it if you don't do it for a year or two. It became really hip in the last kind of 10 years to do TV series. Everyone is doing a TV series. And I think there's new streaming services that are available, right? This was not around in the 80s and 90s when I worked my way up. And it was just a brilliant idea to take, you know, the True Lies movie and to say, okay, let's do that idea, but throughout the whole series. And it was a great pleasure working with Monica, even though she was not always the most cooperative, I have to say. So, but I mean, she was very, very good, very talented.
But, you know,
thank God you told them I'm talented, so now they know. I felt lucky that we got to know each other well before the series started, aside from the whole like legendary career part. He's a, you know, a boss of mine, and yet it never felt like that. We were just collaborative, and I hope the yelling was okay.
In real life, my daughters yell at me. Then I go to the set and then she's playing my daughter and yells at me.
Yeah.
I said to myself, what is going on here with this new generation? I mean, it's like there's no respect anymore there.
Yeah, our stunt team was incredible. Really collaborative and great. They let me do almost everything.
That was really wild to have her crawl around on a train on a high-speed rail that goes like 160 miles an hour or so, and then they have a crawl around, and then a lot of times it was a moving train, and then a lot of times it was just a train that was in the studio. And so she had to go kind of back and forth with the big wind machine on, so the hair is blowing, you know.
It takes a lot of training and a lot of safety awareness to let an actor do those stunts, and so they were just great teachers, and they always made me feel super safe.
I'm Luke Bruna. I ruined my own marriage, but I'm the expert on everyone else's. I have muscles, so that means I know everything.
I actually brought the puppet home. I was like, can I borrow this? They were like, I was like, no, to rehearse. And I went over it a ton and was just like working on the voice.
She said to me, when did you record for me the way you would say the line? I said, don't say it the way I say it, because that's not funny. It is funny if you exaggerate the way I say it. So instead of saying, you know, get down, you have to say, get down! You know, so you have to kind of like drag it out, because that's how Hans and Franz on Saturday Night Live, when they did the comedy shtick, that's the way they talked, is with that exaggerated accent, you know. Get to the chopper! It's not a tumor. I told her she's shit. Maybe try both, you know, and just see whatever she feels most comfortable with. And she chose really well.
But nothing can prepare you for then sitting there and seeing Arnold Schwarzenegger with a puppet of you screaming at you, and just how hilarious that is.
You were really funny, and I started laughing, and then the director had to stop, and he says, Arnold, this is not a funny scene. You're very angry about this, you know. You're sitting in a shrink's office, and, you know, he's trying to make your relationship work, so this is a serious scene. And I said, boy, I know, I read the script. I said, but I said, she makes me laugh.
We've got a good blooper reel of that day. I think on one of the takes when we were walking away, I slammed the door in your face, and you turned around and you're like, see what I'm dealing with? And that was improvised.
And you see, that's what I'm talking about.
How did you work on Monica's voice? Because you also have to imitate her with the puppet.
Did you work on that?
I was not really able to do that voice.
My daddy is a fossil. He knows nothing about anything.
So I, of course, also went over the top of what I remember. You know, the continuous kind of whining and complaining and attacking and all of this kind of things that she was doing to me. And I was just trying to imitate that. And with the Muppet in my hand and my right hand, and you know, acting out the drama.
It really made me hate myself, so it was effective.
Oh,
like,
yeah,
oh,
sure.
I sound like that?
Yeah. I think besides the acting and the action and all of this, the comedy and all the stuff that you need to entertain people, I think that the chemistry is just about the most important thing. And I think you had that chemistry. I think a lot of people are reacting towards that, why they like the show. And so we're very happy that, you know, how well we work together.